that you would say want to imagine a wedding ceremony as being something that in normal life, once upon a time, in a certain society, people would have gone through once. And it would mark, or, certainly coming of age. You only are bar or bat mitzvah once in your life. You don't come of age multiple times. So these are important precisely because they happen once, and the relationship to the community is that change of status. That's different than a repetitive one, morning prayers, evening prayers, things of that sort.
What role do you give tradition in general when it comes to the success in terms of the society we have built, in terms of advancement of technology and institutions? What is really like, how much can we credit all this success to traditions, whatever you want to